You grab the whole rug?
Trash pickup.
Why aren't you angry? Why aren't you angry?
I'm not gonna get it.
Are you angry? Perfect. Nobody's angry. I'm gonna let everybody be angry, nobody's angry.
The hovers just showed it to me.
No.
can I come out and talk to you real quick so I can let you know what's going on?
Today. For the record, can we put this on the record, please?
Sure.
For the record, the majority of the stuff that's being cleaned right here was taken out of those apartment buildings right there at night by the landlord and dumped right here and is being blamed on unhoused people. So let's add that to the record as well, because that is something that is never spoken about. Never spoken about. So let's speak about that. Let's hold landlords accountable for trashing our streets as well. They are not allowed to just dump people's shit on the street after evicting them. You have to call LA Sanitation Department. You have to. So that needs to be addressed for sure. Absolutely. How do I know? How do I know? I watched it happen because I'm in the van right there. I literally watched it happen. And I was like, come on, bro, you can't do that. And he was like, who's gonna stop me? I'm the landlord. I own this property. Okay, there you go. let's add that to the record as well. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. I Yo, give me my battery, man. I need that. I need that to power my fridge.
They asked you to get it up.
I told you I was getting dressed.
You just came out fine right now.
Huh?
You came out just fine right now.
And I have my battery?
They took it already, man.
Really?
They got a little stuff over there?
I watch it in the van, I watch it through the cameras in the building right now.